guys, and welcome to my first video of 2021. So today I'm going to be showing you a very typical night in my life. So a big goal of mine for this year is to wake up early and to be a morning person. But in order to do that, I need to have a good night routine. So the first thing that I do is put on my pajamas. I have this really cute set from Target. And after I do that, I head down to the kitchen and Harold and I make dinner. I like to listen to an audiobook while we cook, so we are listening to Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Azkaban. This is actually the first time that Harold has ever heard the audiobooks. And after we eat dinner, we like to give our cats a treat, and then we settle in for a TV show. Right now, we are watching Greek. After that, I like to make a cup of chamomile tea, and I usually go to bed a lot earlier than Harold, so I will usually head upstairs and drink my tea and read a little bit before I brush my teeth and wash my face. To get ready for bed, and I love listening to the Unsolicited Advice podcast by Ashley and Taryn. I listen to this every single day, morning and night, and then I head off to the bathroom to brush my teeth and wash my face. I like to use the micellar cleansing water to remove my makeup. Thank you. And then I use the First Aid Beauty Pure Skin Cleanser. And tonight I am using the Summer Fridays Jet Lag Face Mask. You can use this as a regular mask or an overnight mask, and I am going to use it as an overnight mask. And then I'm also adding one drop of Isle of Paradise self-tanning drops. These are the medium drops, and you can add 1 to 2 drops depending on how deep you want the tan to be. But I find that this gives a really nice natural glow. And then I have been struggling with mask acne, so I've been using the Murad Acne Control Relief Spot Treatment. And then I am settling in for my final reading before I go to bed. So I am picking up where I left off from the audiobook of Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Azkaban. And that is it for my nighttime routine. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you very soon for my morning routine. Bye, guys.